Give us the $500,000, or the grown man dies.
This time they've started a company of their own. They're going to be their own bosses, and they're horrible at it. And then they get screwed over by the 1%. And they try a kidnapping, and that doesn't go well either.
She makes an effort to sort of rein herself in, but she just can't quite help herself. So you'll just see her struggling a little bit.
If you like the first one, you should love this one. I think it is a better movie. I think it's funnier. So more laughs, and you know, we pushed the boundaries all over the place.
We didn't want to give everybody a retread, so we actually added some heist stuff, and we all got to kind of practice our hard look faces, you know. We asked Chris Pine for some help on that.
I'll go out on a limb to say it's as funny, if not funnier, than the first one.
What were we thinking? Who bets on themselves?
We need to find $500,000 to get us our company back.
I got it. Boom. Marker drop.
Kidnapping.
That's kidnapping.
With one more P it is. That's kidnapping.
Boy. Is that a Sharpie?
You've got Kevin Spacey and Jennifer Aniston and Jamie Foxx, and we've got Christoph Waltz and Chris Pine being the new bad guys.
To hang out with your buddies and get paid for it and make something and a little video postcard at the end of it that they call a movie is, you know, best job in the world as far as I know.
It's difficult to keep a straight face, but that's sort of the fun of it. And those Jasons and Charlie are a dream. They're magic.
I find it pretty easy to hold together, but it's only because I don't find Jason and Charlie the least bit funny. That's my trick.
Glue stick, and I'm gonna lock this in.
Oh, great.
We are all clear. Yeah. Let's go.
Oh, you kidding me, man? I knew in the first movie we had a great cast, so I was hopeful people would go see it just for that. And then, you know, the fact that it's turned into what it's turned into is just, it's icing on the cake.
I think they're gonna be happy with the second one. We really think it's better, actually.
The action sequences, the way the movie is shot, the way it's edited together, the stakes are raised all around.
Can you scoot over just a smidge?
No, I sit in the middle.
That's a seat, dude. It's a whole thing, Rex.
I know, you're crowding me.
I'm crowding this guy now? I sit in the middle!
Hey, wow, this is way better.
This is both.